He came from heaven to earth and he died on the cross of Calvary and he rose from the dead. He is the only way to heaven and there is no other way you enter into the kingdom of God, my brothers and sisters. Today we are standing here to declare about the living Jesus. We are declaring about the living Christ, where there is hope and where there is peace and where there is forgiveness for your sins. Only Jesus can save your soul. There is no other way you can enter into the kingdom of God. Only through the blood of Jesus you can enter into the kingdom of God. That precious Jesus, the living Word, came into this world and he died for everyone and he rose from the dead and he is alive today forever and ever. He was seated at the right hand of the Almighty God and he was interceding for you and for me, my brothers and sisters. Today we want to declare about the living Jesus. He is the only way and he is the light of this world. Through him we can receive the light. Through him we can receive the hope of glory. If you don't have any peace, Jesus Christ himself, he is the Prince of Peace. He is the Lily of Valley and he is the Rose of Sharon and he is the Bright and Morning Star. He is the Almighty God and he is the King of Kings and he is the Lord of Lords and he is coming back to judge everyone on the face of this world. Everyone, no matter who you are, you have to stand before the judgment throne before the living Christ. He is going to judge every living creature according to works you live on the face of this earth. Jesus is real, my brother and sister, and heaven is real, and also the hell is real. The heaven is created for you and me, and the hell was created for the Lucifer and the fallen angels. If you don't know about Jesus, this is the time, this is the date, and this is the hour, and this is the minute you have to believe in Jesus, because Jesus is real. Jesus is real. He is the Son of the living God, and he came in the form of a human. He came in the form of flesh and blood, and he carried the cross on behalf of you and me. He took all our curse on his shoulders. He took all our sins on his shoulders. He hung on the cross. He paid penalty for you and for me, my brothers and sisters. Instead of you and me dying on that cross, instead of you and me sharing that cross, Jesus died for you and for me. Jesus only died. No one died for you. Your boyfriend never dies for you. Your girlfriend, your partner, your husband, your wife, and your children, no one died for you except Jesus. Hallelujah. Only except Jesus. Jesus died for you. Because one day everyone leave you and go away. But the word of God says that I will not leave you nor will you forsake you. The Bible speaks about mother and father leaves you and forsakes you. But God promised you, I will never leave you nor will I forsake you. I will give you, I will be with you at the end of the ages. Hallelujah. Only Jesus. Only Jesus can live with you because he came in the form of flesh and blood and he died for you and for me. And he is the only way to heaven. He is the only Prince of Peace. He is the only way, my brother and sister. Today we want to declare about that living God. We want to declare about the truth. If you know the truth, truth will set you free from every bondage, from every sin, from every drugs, from every alcoholic, or from every racism, from everything, from all sins, no matter what sin you committed. But when you come to Jesus, he will forgive all your sins in the blood of Jesus, only blood of Jesus, because his blood is pure and holy. Only the blood of Jesus can wash away every sin. The blood of Jesus is holy. Today we want to declare about the living blood, where there is hope, where there is peace, where there is deliverance. In the name of Jesus, every miracle will be happened. If you believe it, today is a day of salvation. And come and give your heart to Christ. Come and give before you're going to die. Accept Jesus Christ as the Lord and Savior. Accept as your personal Savior. Today we are going to declare about the Messiah. Today we are going to declare about the Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Today we are going to declare about the Savior. He is coming very soon. He always praying for you. He always be with you. He never leaves you nor will he forsake you. He is a heavenly Father. He became my heavenly Father. He became my mother and father. Even though I lost everyone, I lost my parents, but Jesus became my everlasting parents in my life. He is everything in my life. When I call upon the name of Jesus, surely he is going to answer my prayers. Surely he is going to wipe away every tear which I shed in the presence of living God. He is going to answer for me every prayer, and he is going to be my friend. He is going to be my guider. Do you want to Jesus be your friend, my brothers? Do you want Jesus be like your helper? Do you want Jesus to be your guider? Do you want Jesus become your parent in your life? One day everyone leaves you and go away, but Jesus reassure you that he will not leave you, nor will he forsake you. Only in the name of Jesus, every forgiveness will happen. Only in the blood of Jesus, if you confess your sins, God is ready to forgive your every sin. He washed your sins in his precious blood, my brother and sister, and he accepts you as you are, no matter what type of a sinner you are. But still, Jesus Christ accepts you as you are. No one will accept you as you are. Only Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, he will accept you as you are. No one can accept you. No one can accept you as you are. No one can love you as you are. Only Jesus can love you. His love is unconditional love. His love is everlasting love. No one can love you, my brother and sister. Today I'm standing here and declare the love of Jesus is awesome and great, and his love is wonderful. His love is unconditional, but in the human love is conditional. They always put conditions in the love, but comes to the love of God, when it comes to the love of Christ, his love is unconditional. He loves you as you are, no matter who you are. When you come into the life, into the feet of Jesus, he loves you as you are. Only Jesus. Jesus never look at your status. Jesus never look at your color. Jesus never look at your religion. But when you call upon the name of God Almighty, he will look at you as you are. And he loves you so much. His love is unconditional. His love is so much for this world. That's why he gave his only begotten son for everyone to sacrifice him on the cross of Calvary. That is the love of God. No one can die for you, my brother and sister. No one. Your husband cannot die for you. Your wife cannot die for you. Your children cannot die for you. Your boyfriend or girlfriend cannot die for you. One day if you don't have money, they will just leave you and walk away. But God Almighty cannot leave you like that. If you have money or not, no money. If you have food or no food. If you have clothes or no clothes. If you have who you are, when you come to Jesus, only the Jesus cannot leave you. He cannot leave you like a beggar on this road. He cannot leave you alone. He only promised you that I will be with you all the days of your life. Only Jesus can promise you that no one can love you except Jesus. He loves you so much. That's why he died on the cross of Calvary. In your place and in my place, he died on the cross of Calvary. In you have to bear that cross, my brother and sister. Instead of you and me has to go through that cross, Jesus died for you. Jesus paid the penalty on the cross of Calvary. And Jesus is coming very soon to judge the living and non-living. He is coming as a righteous judge. He is coming as a line. He is coming as tribe of line of Judah. He is coming at the mention of the name of Jesus. Every knee shall bow down and every mouth shall confess that Jesus Christ is the King of Kings and Jesus Christ is the Lord of Lords. Those who pierce him shall also see Jesus, because we are at the end days. At any moment, Jesus will come back to this world to judge the living and non-living. We are at the days of the end days, like how the days of Noah, like that the people are living, eating, drinking, dancing, and enjoying their life as they like. There is no fear of God on the face of this earth, but Jesus is coming back to take the righteous people. He's coming back come to Jesus and repent your sins. Repent, and there is forgiveness in the blood of Jesus. There is healing in the blood of Jesus. There is repentance in the blood of Jesus. Only the blood of Jesus can forgive your sins. We declare about that living Christ, where there is hope. He is a living God, and He lives forever and ever. When you call upon His name, He will answer you. He is not a dead God. The tomb cannot able to hold Him. So tomb has to give it up, because He is a living Christ. Now He is a creator of the entire universe. He created you and me in His own image and likeness. And He created you and me in His own image and likeness. That's why He died for you. That's why He died for me on the cross of Calvary. And He is coming back. Repent for your sins. The kingdom of God is at hand. The kingdom of God is at hand, my brothers and sisters. Are you ready to repent for your sins? Are you ready? Are you ready to hear the voice of God? Today, if you hear our voice, do not harden your hearts. Believe in Jesus. Believe in Jesus and repent of your sins. Repent of your sins. God is ready and willing to forgive every sin, no matter what type of sin you committed, no matter what type of sin. Sin is small or big. Sin means sin. Whether it is big or small, sin is always sin. But if you ask forgiveness in the name of Jesus, He is going to forgive you. And He accepts you as a child of God. And He gives you salvation. And He saves your soul, not to enter into the hell, but enter into the heaven, where there is a beautiful place. And that is a place of everlasting place. Because Jesus is an everlasting God. And He will take you to the everlasting place, where you can able to be with Him forever and ever. Today we here to declare about that good news about Jesus. Believe in Jesus. Believe in Jesus. Repent of your sins. Forgive. Jesus is the only way you can enter into the kingdom of God. Come to Jesus. May God bless this word. Amen.